Today, we're in somewhere different. Okay, today I'm in All Saints Church, Oystermouth, in the Mumbles, South Wales. And I can hear just behind me the organist of this church, Rob Charles, practicing. So let's go and say hello. Well played, Rob.
Thank you very much, sir.
Nice to see you again.
And you too as well.
So we're here today, as you know, in All Saints Church in Oystermouth in the Mumbles. Rob Charles has got his own channel, Rob Charles 1981. And this is the famous organ that he's playing, which is a Konica organ.
No, Konica.
Konica, yes. Sorry. See? Konica organ. And what a beautiful machine. When you hear it, if you've heard him playing the organ, you know how powerful this organ is, but when you see it in real life and hear it, it's another. Well, that was beautiful. So, how long have you been playing here, Rob?
I've come in here to All Saints Church for the last, say, 6 years, 6-7 years.
6 or 7 years.
Yeah.
That's a very nice year. It's a nice church, isn't it?
Fabulous church, yeah. And they make you feel at home. And I like about the church here. It's a very Christian church.
Yeah, that's nice. So how do you find playing this? Is this one of the nicest you've played anywhere?
The best in, if not, the best in Swansea. Yeah. Arguably the best in Swansea. Yeah.
Nice, isn't it? Three manual.
Yeah.
Very nice. So, right, we'll hear Rob playing, and we'll have a look around the church as well. So, see you in a bit.